Hello, I am Prajnesh Shah, professor in College of Architecture, Vassar. Teaching in Vassar since 17 years, joining Vassar in 2002 as a visiting faculty, and then I joined as a core faculty in 2003. I joined as an assistant professor, and today I am working in Vassar as a professor to teach various subjects. I taught various subjects from first year to fifth year. My favorite subjects are construction, basic design, various studio related to construction and the green concern. And again, I have taught about various subjects related to services, project management, professional practice and acoustics. My experience in Vassar is different because of my background, qualifications and background. I am more eager to teach subject starting from the base to the execution part. So along with the design aspects, the construction aspects, the working drawings, the execution part, the management along with the design parts are more concern for me. If in last semester I was in the working drawing studio, there the student has to work for the previous semester design. According to me, for working drawing, it is the extension of the design which they have done in the previous semester. The same student has to work in a minute detailing work along with the design, along with the various layers included into the studio. That layers are the construction, the estimating and costing, the specification writing, the technicalities related to various services like water supply, drainage, electrification, air conditioning, and there are some more important details related to the detailing part of various building components. So when they are working with the component, when they are working from whole to part, and then again they are working from the part to whole. So in this process, this studio of working drawing is very important for the students of third year, because after the working drawing they will be going for the office training. There they have to work as a competent student. So this working drawing studio was very interesting for all the team. Me and my four senior faculties, they were together in the working drawing, and we have enjoyed the whole studio with the student. Because of the lockdown also, the kind of a outcome which we have found from the student is very nice. I wish all the students and all the family of SVIT to best in growing the education. Thank you.